And so, that's how it happened. When the Shredder and the Foot Clan were defeated, we were in Chronopolis, World of Worlds. And things got back to normal after Kang was defeated and Darth Sidious was gone. The war was over and all of the clones had their inhibitor chips removed. And Rob, Jessica, and Brendan met the Superhero Squad and Justice League. The Turtles were still at their universe, and so was Scott. He got into Metropolis. So, the Superhero Squad and the villains came to our world for a visit. Well, they were working together to save the universe from Thanos. And Doctor Strange opened portals just to allow characters, like, to go through portals, like, anywhere. Like, he opened the portal, like, allowing Brendan, Jessica, and Rob get back to our home world. Yeah. Ugh. This has taken forever, and still, no sign of Canterlot. Oh, this is hopeless. We have been lost, and we left Superhero City after meeting the heroes like Iron Man, Spider-Man, Hulk, Thor, Captain America, Optimus Prime, Anakin Skywalker, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Woody, Buzz, Batman, Superman, everyone. Yeah. What are we going to do? Forget it, Jessica. There's nothing we can do. We're never gonna get home. And we're going to starve to death. What the? Was weird. Yeah, you think? Boys, I think we're back. You're right, Jessica. We're home. And so Dr. Strange opened the portal, allowing Brendan, Jessica, and Rob to come back to our home. Unfortunately, there was an argument, and Brendan yelled, and Starlight was heartbroken, and Rob is now her boyfriend. After fighting the Brotherhood, we had to help the heroes and the villains stop Thanos. Slash was working for Darkseid, and they had one of the Infinity Stones. And Slash saw Brendan on the headquarters, and he was chasing him. Still hating him for what he did to him by accident. And the heroes and the villains were fighting Thanos, but Silver Surfer betrayed them and used the Infinity Sword and the Infinity Gauntlet, and he made the planet of his own, which it was a disaster on Earth. He became the Dark Surfer. We all had to stop him. And we found the Turtles, and they could help too. After stopping Silver Surfer, the war was over, Thanos was defeated. Well, he's retired, and Darkseid left, and we caught Slash, and we took him with us, and we all were having fun at Hall of Justice, and Scott Stapp was there, and after the party, we all went back to our dimension, taking Slash as our prisoner, and the hedgehog named Jacob. The red hedgehog was in love with Rainbow Dash. So, after the party, we took him with to our home dimension, and so, we got home again. Huh? Brendan, Rob, Jessica, the Turtle, Scott, everyone's back. Yep. And we got Slash. Huh? What? Meow? what is that thing? Hey, it's okay. He's a hedgehog. Yeah. His name is Jacob. Hi. Jacob? I live here now. Oh, great. Brendan, Rob, Jessica. You're all back. Yeah. Where have you guys been? Well, we've been lost forever, and we've met the superhero squad in the Justice League. And we got back here, and we had to help all the heroes and villains stop Thanos. Thanos? What? Who's Thanos? A mad titan. He was going to rule the universe with the Infinity Stones. But he's been stopped. And Silver Surfer turned against us, but he's been reformed, and the universe is saved, and we were all having a fun time at Hall of Justice. Yeah, it was a good party, and now here we are back. Good to be home. Yeah. You had been gone forever, and it's good that you're back. Yeah, everyone's home.
And Slash is going to prison.
Let me at him!
Hey! Ah! Don't even think about it.
Well, the superhero squad have saved the universe. Maybe there should be a squad like... How about Super Generation Squad?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Why don't we party maybe at Canterlot tomorrow?
Sure, Pinky. We can do that.
Yay!
Animals.
Oh.